place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Bazzer Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days pursuant to property and premises that be thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children if you show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locked in under when it turned off the drum. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite in 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? But now concerning your safety, the only real risk to be the night watch, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, First Nation agrees. Chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. You gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
dum 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 dum